gonna get my seat.
Oh, now.
You got him? You got him? You got him? All right, go!
You don't know who you are, boy! Yeah, boy! You got him, Joe! You got him! That's it, Joe!
Kid looks pretty good.
Well, hell. Yeah, I taught him everything he knows.
How's the war?
Well, it's all right. How's prison?
Glad to be out.
Not bad. Doc still in?
Well, they might just let him out of jail someday. He'd stop trying to escape.
Well, you would have done pretty good there if you hadn't pulled leather.
Oh, like hell I did. I ain't never touched a saddle horn in my life.
Howdy, Willis. Little brother Joe done went and shot up like a weed, didn't he?
Happens that way. Hey, you want to try a ride?
Hell no, I don't. I leave that to you and big brother Jess here. But say, what is it going right these days for getting your brains beat out on a saddle?
Same as always. Dollar a day, beans and hay.
Hey, how long you been out?
About a year.
Doing what?
White boy picking cotton.
Go! Mom's gonna be happy to see you. Hey, Ma! Willis!
Paul around?
Oh, no, I ain't seen him in weeks. He's off chasing honey ponds and fritter trees, as always.
That'd be James W. Newton, all right. Everybody says he's a good man. Just can't nobody figure out what he's good for.
Mm-hmm. Ma, I've been dreaming about your squirrel dumplings for 4 years now.
And there's the last one, son. You almost finished breaking that Ferguson colt?
Yes, ma'am. He ain't that tough. I reckon we'll have about $10 by the end of the week.
Huh? Yeah, he still owes us four from last week.
Right.
You gonna go get it?
Yeah, I will. Hey, Willis, you gonna stay on? You can help me and Jess break some of them horses.
Now, you let Willis finish his dinner.
No, little brother. I'm just staying a bit. Besides, I ain't horse crazy like you.